good to finish on a high. The main goal was to try and get third in the championship. That was a realistic goal, and we managed to do that. So thanks to the team, thanks to Toyota. We'll see what happens next year, but I think it was very good practice for us, and you know, it bodes well for the rest of the season, and hopefully it'll help me a bit in the Dakar.